Okay, we're going to try something a little bit different now. We're just going to do one table Zoom, and we'll maybe do this for about an hour or so, and we'll see what happens. See what it looks like, and see what happens. Okay. I'm not going to use the HUD here either. I'm just going to really try to make decisions based on what I see. Easier said than done. I do have some, I clearly have some labels of what I've used previously. Okay, I'm just going to call with the Jack Queen, King Queen. Trusty Ace on the flop. Okay, we have Queen here, and I'm just really going to go quite big. We go all in with the 53 big blinds there. We get a shove. We're probably up against ace something, and we get the set. I'll do 50% here because there is a draw there. And great, well, we've got top set, so we're in the driving seat here, and we're called in. And he's toast. Good start. Wonderful. I'm just going to call with it 10 jack here. We've got 260 big blinds, and we've got an open ender and two overs. I'm tempted to just shove. Jolly good, because we could have been up against ace king there, I think, ace queen, ace jack. And I think we really wanted to give the impression that we had a set, but we had a lot of possibilities there, though. didn't really have anything. We had Jack Eye, I think. And so we'll just make it tough. Okay, on the button and the big blind, I tend to go at the low stake zoom, three open to three big blinds, and all other positions 2.5, right here. Yeah, you see me in the slow games going to three. Well, I think you just get less callers here, so I don't think it's really necessary to. 2.5 is okay most of the time. Well, we've got nothing here. I'll check. Well. Okay. Again, we don't really want to. Not at this stage. I don't want to mess about in marginal spots. I'm just going to flat with the 8. And, okay, I'm going to put a big one in because we didn't get any better with our nines. Well, we have queen again, so I'm going to up that. A7, so no ace, please. Yeah, you could see that, couldn't you? You could see that come in. You could see that. Runner come in, couldn't you? Okay, it's not a big deal, but how often do you see that donkey get their runner with nothing? There you go. Poker. Donkey's so lucky here, but there you go. I'm flattening the ace ten. I'm around. Right, we've got a second pair here. We're going to call. We'll just call down, I think. Okay, well. Eight-four-two, we have to call it. Let's good luck us with the fives. Oh, we completely miss. I'm just going to check with the ace king here. Two overs, we'll probably call one. That's a marginal one. I'll let it go. I don't want to. I mean, there is calling down there is an option, but you know, we've got ace high. And a bit deeper, I'd miss a round. We've got 10-10, let's see what happens here. I'm going to re-raise with the 10-10, I'm going to attack that. Well, I don't know. Great, King King, so there's definitely going to be an ace on the flop. Or someone's going to have ace. No one had anything. So that's today. Earlier on, we had ace about four times, we got nothing. No action whatsoever, I don't think. And now we had King King once. I think the first time today. And we have no action. Fine. Well, I'm going to attack that with Ace King and try to be as aggressive as possible here now. I just think these two are fairly weak. We have, well, we had top pair, and I'm going to call because he's possibly got a flush draw. Could obviously have a king or a straight, but we've got the eight, so king eight. The fuck, man! What? King eight. Fuck me. Obviously, yeah. Cause I expected king queen, king jack, king eight. And I call that flop. I don't know why I call that flop. I really don't. I don't make sense. But there you go. Eight all. Fucking hell. I don't know how people work this out. Oh, I've got nothing on the flop. I've got absolutely no connection to it, but I've got king gate off. I'll call. Yeah. Oh, yeah, it's beaten by king nine, king ten, king jack, king queen. Okay, yeah, it beat me, but I mean, wow, it's a monster. And you're not even, I don't know, maybe I'm missing something. Probably I'm missing stupidity. But there you go. Well, I'm just going to flat with the sevens here. Well, that's a great flop for us. So we're out of that. So we're not really making any progress so far on this table. Thinking again and no action. We don't really seem to be getting any action here. To be honest, it's just nothing's going on. We can give this another 10 minutes and go back to the slow tables, because I think at the moment there's probably a little bit more chance of more action there. Great, we got King King, we've got a limp, so we're going to re-raise there. Maybe we're looking at ace-ace. Often you see this with a limp. Oh, we're looking at nothing. That's a third time. I think that's ace-ace 4 times today, King King 3 times, and no times have you had any action. Not unusual, but... it seems that every time we re-raise, we get a fold. 3-bet fold. No one wants to play. Oh, fold King Tenner. Okay, I'm going to pause this here and then I'm going to set up a couple of slow tables and see if we get a bit more action. I mean, this is only like 30, 40 minutes of Zoom, so... I mean, it's just probably just a quiet period which happens and... but it's... I just have a feeling we might get a bit more joy on the slow tables tonight. So let's stop it there and I'll be back in a moment.